we are discussing about the conditional preprocessor directives. So it is a program 70. Conditional preprocessor directives. Already we have discussed about the unconditional preprocessor directives. If I write hash define GPT 2020, that means whenever I am using the GPT in my program, the value that is assigned to that GPT is 2020. Instead of 2020, I am using the code GPT. Here we have used the GPT, that means it is 2020. Here we have used GPT, that means it is 2020. We have already seen what is hash include. This is a unconditional preprocessor directive again, but it is a file inclusive unconditional preprocessor directive. It is including the file, which is a header file. From the include folder, we are searching by using the search bars and we are including that in our program. Int main, as we have already seen what is int and return. Okay, now we are discussing about the conditional preprocessor directive hash if. Hash if GPT equal to 2019, the GPT value is 2020. Because the value is 2020 is not equal to 2019, the condition is false. Now else if, it is checking for the else if. If GPT equal to 2018, still it is false. So else block will be executed. Government polytechnic will be executed and the condition will be ended by using the end if. In the preprocessor directives, whenever we are using the if, we have to write at the end if. You can observe here, government polytechnic is printed because the value GPT is not being matching with 2019. And the GPT value is not matching with 2018, so the else block is executed. It is 2020, so the else block is executed. In the else block, we have given the printf statement, government polytechnic. So the government polytechnic is printed. If I give 2019, now it is matching with the if condition, so the welcome to C programming will be printed. Welcome to C programming. Now, if I give 2018, the condition here, GPT equal to 2019, the condition is false. So, it checks for the else if block. Here, the condition is matching, the condition is true. So, the GPT will be printed. GPT is printed. This is how we use the conditional preprocessor directives in the C language.